Welcome to Western Choir's first concert of the 2023-24 school year. We are the 7th grade choir.
We have already learned so much this school year, and we are excited to sing for you tonight.
In our first song, we learn how to read music through a process called sight reading.
In our next song, we will sing in harmony.
The last song is our favorite so far, and it is a real piece of choral literature.
Thank you for coming tonight, and we hope you enjoy the show.
I'm the moon, and I play a game. I don't always look the same. Sometimes I'm round, a silver sphere. Sometimes just half of me seems to be here. Sometimes I'm a crescent, shaped like a smile. Sometimes I surprise you and hide for a while. Look up in the sky for my rightful bright. What shape will I have when you see me tonight?
Thank you. gently sweet afternoon among thy green braes. Flow gently, I'll sing thee a song in thy praise. My Mary's asleep by thy murmuring stream. Flow gently, sweet afternoon, disturb not her dream.
one seems to care.
Good evening. How are we doing tonight? Good. Wow, aren't the choirs amazing so far? I got my notes here. First of all, I want to thank you personally for coming to the concert tonight and being here supporting the Western choirs, taking in some music and some poetry, and just being here supporting our students. I'll tell you, I'm having a really great school year. Our students, our choir that we have this year, all four of them are just amazing. Some of the best kids I've ever worked with in my career. And I'm so thankful for you, the parents, the grandparents, and the people out there supporting them, that they are here tonight and they're doing this. And I feel like we're really loving what we do. So thank you so much to the audience. Tonight's concert is an educational concert. We are obviously at the beginning of our school year. You heard the seventh graders give their first performance ever. Great job. And it's a very eclectic set of songs tonight because all of them have an educational purpose starting out the school year. It takes us a little bit to get into the rhythm, get the pun there and the rhythm, and figure out what our choirs are going to be good at, what they're going to be great at, and what we need to learn. So it's the educational part of the school year, and each of the choirs is singing a piece that they might potentially sing later on at festival also. So this might not be the last time hearing a few of these pieces. I have a couple of announcements for you. We've had two additions into our calendar since the last email update that I sent out a few weeks ago. And first of all, you may have noticed on the pre-concert slides that we have been invited to sing Christmas carols at Parma's Christmas in the Village happening on December the 2nd. If the weather is permitting, we'll be downtown Parma singing outside from 6 p.m. until 8 p.m. So feel free to stop on by or even join us. The more the merrier. And the other events going on in Parma is they'll have a cookie walk going on around town. So bring your little ones and they can walk around and get cookies. There'll be area businesses invited to give handouts and to promote their businesses. So mark your calendars for December 2nd and come on out to downtown Parma. Also come sing with the choir. The second one just came in this afternoon is that the fundraiser that the kids did outstanding on again this year. Those items are going to be available for pickup Monday after school. Our delivery is set between 8:30 a.m. and 3:30 p.m. Last year they were here about 11:30. So I'm hoping and assuming, which is never safe, but assuming that it'll be here by the end of the day on Monday. So if your student sold a lot of items, please plan on picking them up for school on Monday, and I will send that out in an email tomorrow as well. So again, thank you so much. We're going to get on with our show, and let's welcome to the stage the High School Concert Choir.
Thank you. Friendship is a golden chain. The links are friends so dear. And like a precious jewel, it's treasured more each year. It's clasped together firmly with a love that's deep and true. And it's rich with happy memories of fond recollections too. Time can't distort its beauty, for as long as memory lives, years can't erase the pleasure that joy of friendship gives. For friendship is a priceless gift that can't be bought or sold. But to have an understanding friend is worth far more than gold. And the golden chain of friendship is a strong and blessed tie, binding kindred hearts together as the years go passing by.
Prospero il vento, e mi ti lo direi, o che tu mi ha. Life's great song takes me away, traveling to places unknown. Freed outside the constant hover, I feed the grinding hunger inside my weary heart. For amidst the fury of life's great noise remains a note so pure and clear, a soulful harp whose strains release me, plucking my courage and mellowing my fear. Listen to your music, dearest friend. Your life song rings deep within you. The melody echoes life's refrain, a crescendo building loud and long, a song of hope for all to hear.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.